serves you well.
Take care of all of your memories. picnic. Oh, you cannot relive them and remember when you're out there trying to heal the sick, that you must always first forgive them.
Never felt so good. My woman said she'd meet me there, and of course I knew she would. The coach man, he hit me for my hook, and he asked me my name. I'll give it to him right away, and I hung my head in shame.
Lo and behold, lo and behold, looking for my lo and behold. Get me out of here, my dear man.
I come into Pittsburgh, it's 6:30 flat. I find myself a vacant seat, and I put down my hat. What's the matter, Molly dear? What's the matter with your mound? What's it to you, Moby Dick? This is Chicken Town.
Lo and behold, lo and behold, looking for my lo and behold, getting me out of here, my dear man.
I bought myself a herd of moose. One day she could call her own. She came out the very next day to see where they had flown. I'm going down to Tennessee. Get me a truck or something. I'm gonna save my money and rip it up.
Lo and behold, lo and behold, looking for my lo and behold, getting me out of here, my dear man.
I come in on a fast wheel. Boys, I sure was slick. I come in like a ton of bricks, laid a few tricks on them. Going back to Pittsburgh, count up to 30. Round that horn and ride that herd, gonna thread up.
Lo and behold, lo and behold, looking for my lo and behold. Get me out of here, my dear man.
Well, I've already had two beers. I'm ready for the broom. Please, Mrs. Henry, won't you take me to my room? I'm a good old boy, but I've been sniffing too many eggs, talking too many people, drinking too many kegs. Please, Mrs. Henry, Mrs. Henry, please, please, Mrs. Henry, Mrs. Henry, please. I'm down on my knees, and I ain't got a dime. Well, I'm groaning in the hallway, pretty soon I'll be mad. Please, Mrs. Henry, won't you take me to your dad? I can drink like a fish, I can crawl like a snake. I can bite like a turkey, I can slam like a drake. Please, Mrs. Henry, Mrs. Henry, please. Please, Mrs. Henry, Mrs. Henry, please. I'm down on my knees, and I ain't got a dime. Now don't cry me, lady, or I'll fill up your shoe. I'm a sweet bourbon daddy and tonight I am blue. I'm 1,000 years old, I'm a generous bomb. I'm T-boned and punctured, I've been known to be calm. Please, Mrs. Henry, Mrs. Henry, please. Please, Mrs. Henry, Mrs. Henry, please. I'm down on my knees and I ain't got a dime. I'm starting to drain, my stool's gonna squeak. If I walk too much farther, my crane's gonna leak. Look, Mrs. Henry, there's only so much I can do. Why don't you look my way and pump me a few? Please, Mrs. Henry, Henry, please. Please, Mrs. Henry, Mrs. Henry, please. I'm down on my knees and I ain't got a dime. Big dumb blonde with a wheel gorged turtle, that friend of hers with his checks all forged and his cheeks in a chunk with his cheese in the cash. They're all gonna be there at that $1 million bash. Ooh, baby. Everybody from right now to over there and back, the louder they come, the bigger they crack. Come now, sweet cream, don't forget to flash. We're all gonna meet at that $1 million bash. Ooh, baby. My counselor out to the barn. Silly Nelly was there, she told him a yarn. And along came Jones, emptied the trash. Everybody went down to that $1 million bash. Ooh, baby, ooh-wee. Ooh, baby, ooh-wee. It's that $1 million bash. Well, I'm hitting it too hard, my stones won't take. I get up in the morning, but it's too early to wake. First it's hello, goodbye, then push and then crash. Well, we're all gonna make it at that $1 million bash. Ooh, baby. Ooh-wee. Ooh, baby. Ooh-wee. It's that $1 million bash. Well, I looked at my watch, I looked at my wrist, I punched myself in the face with my fist. I took my potatoes down to be mashed, and I made it on over to that $1 million bash. Ooh, baby. Ooh-wee. Ooh, baby. Ooh-wee. It's that $1 million bash.
Yes, I went down to the river on a Saturday.
taught you nothing can make a man ill at ease. One man's temper rises where another man's temper might freeze. Now it's that day of confession, and we cannot mock a soul. But when there's too much of nothing, no one has control.
Someone else, while you're doing it, keep that juice to yourself.